side's higher than that side.
What do you got there?
I got 4 12-foot 2x6s and 2 10-foot 2x6s. Womanized wood, because this is going to be ground contact.
How many cattle panel are there?
5 cattle panel. 20-foot 11¼.
That's how much it is all together?
Yeah. I'm using the 2 cutoff ends to join the 2 long boards together. That over here. Use this end board to line these other 2 up together to get them straight while I'm welding.
You've been welding too much.
Welding too much. Well, I put this patch on. Connect the 2 together.
What's the measurement?
Well, I sure don't want to go any more than 12.
No.
And if anything less.
What about 11?
That is 10 feet across, so it's hard to believe. It don't seem like you're looking at it like that.
I don't.
Yep, it's 10 feet. So yeah, let's go 12, but I'm gonna make it just 12. I'm not gonna do it. Cause it'd be like 12-4 or something. Like it was.
So to begin with, you're just making a box on the ground.
Yeah. Two on each side. Keep them in from the edge of your board about an inch so you don't split it. I also keep it quite a ways in this way and just angle them slightly.
So the two sides in the back are up on the side, and the front one is flat. Get moved.
Yeah, quite a bit. 5 inches.
What height are you putting them to?
Well, I want a 2 foot wide screen and a 6 inch on top of that. So I want about 23 inches and then 5.5, 28.5 inches.
Okay.
This side's gonna have to come up. This end's gotta come up too compared to the back. Start at the highest point.
Three on each side.
Yep.
From the top of the 2x6 to the top of that is 28.5 inches.
Yes. Next step is we're gonna level this side up. So I already put a screw in this one. And I'm looking pretty level here, so I'm going to put a screw in this one too. I didn't drive the stake far enough. Just lift this up to where level is. Now we need to square it, which means dragging a tape from this corner to that corner and then from that corner to that corner, and you should get the same measurement. If you don't, you gotta push it one way or the other a little bit until you do. Oh, 5 inches less. So, I'm gonna go about half the distance. That's 24 foot to, yeah, let's go 24, 2.5. 24, 2.5. See how that works out. Sure, it won't come. It'll come off every time when you don't want it to. Four foot 1. That's too far. So let's go 1.75. 24, 1.75. Yeah, that works. Close. Should have been 5/8. Okay, square. Got the same measurement both ways now. Okay, it worked out to 24 foot 1 and 5/8. You want to hold on to that so it don't fall over?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
It's too far, right? Just that.
What's that right there?
Just a little bit.
That's good. That's good, probably.
Okay, so now we're level and square.
So the post here on each side, there are 3 lightweight ones, and then in the middle, which is actually what's supporting the structure, are 2 heavy duty ones on each side. Dave went ahead and leveled up the dirt around here with the tractor last night. The camera stopped recording, we didn't realize. But you can see he brought it all up to grade. Got that level. So yeah, gotta go get some supplies and on to the next step.